everyone and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video I'm going to do this beautiful red monotone makeup look with red eyeshadow and red lipstick and everything's red. So if you want to know how I got this look, please keep on watching. And before that, do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So firstly, I'm going to prime my face using the pack pore primer to blur my pores and my imperfections and fine lines. I'm going to pat it all into my face. Next, I'm going to go with the foundation. I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Foundation in the shade Radiant Beige, and I'm going to apply it all over my face and neck, and I'm going to blend it in using a pack beauty blender. Next, for my concealer, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer in the shade Warm Beige, and I'm going to apply it on my blemishes, dark circles and acne scars. And to brighten my face, I'm using the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Medium, and again I'm going to blend it all in. To lock it all in, I'm using the Colourbar Radiant Compact. To contour my face, I'm using the L'Oreal Infallible Contour Palette, and I'm going to take the contour shade from it and I'm going to apply it on the hollows of my cheek, my nose, my forehead and my jawline. For my highlighter today, I'm going to go in with the Savannah Shimmer Brick, and this is a very beautiful blinding highlighter. I'm going to the bridge of my nose and my forehead, and this is such an amazing highlighter, you guys. For my blush, I'm using the Maybelline Color Show Blush, and I'm going to apply it on the apples of my cheeks. I'm going to apply a lot of it. And to set it all in, I'm using the Wet n Wild Natural Finish Setting Spray, and I'm going to dab it in using my beauty blender. Moving on to the eyes, I'm going to prime my eyes first. Now for my eyeshadow, I'm going to take the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm going to take the shade Shy, and I'm going to use it as my transition shade. To intensify my crease, I'm going to go in with the shade Man Eater. And to give my eyes that beautiful red look, I'm going to use a Miss Claire eyeshadow pot in the shade 0505. And next, I'm going to take the shade Fling and I'm going to pat it all over my eyelids. For my eyeliner, I'm using the Nykaa Get Winged eyeliner, and I'm going to create a nice dramatic wing with it. And I'm going to fill my brows with some dark grey eyeshadow powder. Moving on to the lips, I'm using the Nykaa Matte to Last liquid lipstick in the shade Maharani. And that is it, you guys. I hope you'll enjoy the video. I hope you'll found it useful, helpful, and that was it, you guys. I hope you'll enjoy the video. I hope you'll found it helpful. And if you'll want to see more such videos, please give this video a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, comment below what type of videos would you like to see next? What type of monotones would you like to see next? And I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye. I love you all.